गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट लेसन नंबर टू, कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ फूड. ऑलरेडी वी हैव कंप्लीटेड फर्स्ट लेसन, सो आई होप यू हैव कंप्लीटेड एक्सरसाइज ऑफ लेसन नंबर फर्स्ट. सो प्लीज सेंड मी द एक्सरसाइज ऑन माई व्हाट्सएप. सो कमिंग टू द सेकेंड लेसन, कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ फूड. We have seen first what is food. Food is any substances or mixture for the purpose of eating, which is used to maintain the growth and the development of the body. Okay. Secondly, coming to this dish, you can see chapati. Okay. So this dish are made up of certain ingredients. Because of the ingredient, it is possible to make these dishes. So what are ingredients? Ingredients are the things which are used to make a particular dish. Okay. So as the lesson name is components of food, these ingredients contain some components that are needed by our body. These components are called as nutrients. They are called as nutrients. Okay. In our Zoom meeting, we already discussed about the components of the food, their functions and sources. So, first of all, we'll turn to the carbohydrate. What are carbohydrates? Yes, I told you, they provide energy to our body. See, you can see the food items that all contains carbohydrates. Okay, bread, rice, wheat, fruits, bananas, mangoes, sugar, potato, corn, these all are the carbohydrates. Okay, they provides energy to our body. Secondly, will turn towards the fat. Fats, I told you, the fats helps to keep the body warm. It helps to keep the body warm. Okay. So, coming to these fats, you can see here at the bottom to the southeast. You can see meat, vegetables, oil, milk, ghee, cheese, ice cream, dry fruits, all are the sources of fats. Fats are the substances or the components which helps to keep the body warm. Thirdly, we will come to the proteins. You can see here proteins. Some sources of proteins. So what are proteins? They are essential for the growth of muscles building. I told you, bodybuilding, proteins, muscles building, essential for the growth and muscle building. You can see sources: egg, chicken, milk, cheese, pulses, soya bean. All these are the sources of proteins. Okay. And lastly, vitamins and minerals. You can see here, vitamins and minerals. Reading? Sources of vitamins and minerals. So what are these vitamins and minerals? Contain calcium, iodine, phosphorus, and important minerals required by our body and needed in small amounts for normal functioning of body. They are needed in small amount for the normal functioning of body. Helps to fight disease and prevent us from the falling sick. See, very important these vitamins and minerals needed in our small amount for normal functioning. Body ke normal functioning ke liye iska istemal kiya jata hai. Aur it helps to fight diseases and prevent us from falling sick. Diseases ko bhaga dalta hai ye. Vitamins and minerals. Okay. Or what are the sources you can see clearly. Fruits, vegetables, fish, eggs and milk. These are the sources of vitamins and minerals. Okay. So we will stop here and we'll continue in your next period. So your homework is that you want to write these 5 components: carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins and minerals, their functions, I told you now, and lastly their sources, and show me in the messages. Thank you.